We are live.
Hello, hello, everyone. It's so good to see you. Jackie G and woo-hoo! We are here to talk to you about some fun. I don't know, but hey. It means fun to me. So here we go. What we want to talk about first is we want to say congratulations, Gen Market, for an amazing April. Wow. We had so much fun finishing all of our Hawaii contenders, level 1 and 2. You guys were rocking in first and second place all over the board last month. So Lane, we can't wait for final results, right? But woo, that was so much fun. So we got it done, I think, right? So great teamwork. We wanted to come in live today for a reason. We want to say thank you. We have been doing spotlight challenges each and every month this year. And we had a whole lot of success spotlights during the month of April in our Bloom Challenge. And we had someone that what we're going to call her is the Queen Bee Bloomer of the month of April in the general market. So we want to pause before we talk a little bit about May. And we want to say congratulations to Tucky. Tucky Hollinger, she was rock star. She picked 4 out of the 5 petals. She grew her garden with so many new connections. She did awesome lives and just put herself out there. So that has led her into blooming into many new contacts, connections, facials, potential sponsors this month. And she's getting set to qualify to manager. So Tucky, way to bloom, way to pick those petals. And we did not stop at 1, but almost got them all done. So congratulations. So I'm going to go next and turn this to Jack, and she's going to tell us a little bit about something else that we're kicking off for the month of May. Take it away, Jack.
Well, in May, so we bloomed in April, and we're going to dream in May, all right? So just take a look at the graphic, and we're spelling out D-R-E-A-M, and we're going to start in the corner. Your first challenge is to do a tabletop, okay? You can pluck this cloud as many times as you want. You can make it rain tabletops all around your area. But when you do one, take a picture, tell us how it went. Tell us what happened while you were there and report it to your Jackie, and we will be so happy to celebrate you. Your R is 5 reorders. Okay. So getting back and following up with those past clients to make sure that they have all the skincare that they need, all the spa that they need to reorder and never have an empty. Okay. Your E, to enroll 1. Again, you pluck this cloud as many times as you want to, friends. Just enroll a QNC. That's it. That's the whole cloud. A face a day is our A, and we'll talk about that a little bit more in just a second. And your M is move up. All right, let's get our heads around this. Moving up in a title, moving up in your business. If you're a consultant, I want you to seriously consider what it would feel like to move up to manager, to become a leader. If you're already a leader, how awesome would it be to level up and find yourself a new leader and claim the next title up on the ladder? I am super, super stoked for all of you. So when you do one of these things, as many as you want, report it to your Jackie so we can spotlight you, so we can show the rest of the nation how awesome you are.
Love it. So dream along with us, because dreams only come true when you do activities that lead you to success. Well, we can't wait. I don't even know how we're going to have enough time in one event to do all the recognition that we're going to have.
I know.
It seriously was blowing up. We have so many new managers. We have so many level achievers, so much in the positivity, again, from blooming into success. So don't forget, mark your calendars. You're going to hear all of that success on our Tuesday, May 16th, monthly regional celebration. And we do have a special guest for you, Jasmine Nash. She's our Jaffra social media manager. So, you know, Jack and I listen to a lot of things. We would watch a lot of comments that you're all making. And we just constantly are looking for all that you need for training. So we have invited Jasmine because we do know getting to be your best in social media is one of your wishes and wants. And so we know in person is absolutely alive and healthy, but you always want to have the back office online as well, becoming an equal part of your business. So you've got two things working while you're working. So she's going to come in and say and teach us how to really present yourself in Facebook or Instagram, how to bring value to your brand and you, and then how to really take the content Jafra has in Jafra Biz, but own it and get a result with call to action. So we're super excited. She's going to do that about your personal or business page, and then she'll marry that into your groups. So we're excited to have her as our guest host, but we're going to have a lot of recognition, inspiration, a lot of learning, and we're going to pick those dream clouds apart and bring you some training topics. Some of our guest speakers are going to bring us some of the things that they do when they do those cloud activities. So we're going to have dreams and themes the entire time we are together at a regional celebration. P.S. You can always bring a guest. All right. And you're going to also hear from those who earned Hawaii. What were their best tips and practices the last 4 months? So we are ready to make waves because it is time to make M-A-Y, make it happen, girls. All right. And guys, of course.
Hey guys,
all right. What else do we have, Jack? Oh my gosh. What's this challenge?
So in your dream slide, you saw a face a day. So we are taking it, leveling it up. Okay. We challenge you, your Jackies challenge you to visit with 30 faces in 30 days. Get Jafra on 30 faces in 30 days. Okay. Now, you don't have to do one person a day. You can do it however you like. Okay. Start getting your brain wrapped around how you can get your product on 30 folks, whether you go one-on-one and do a facial at someone's home, whether you do a back of the hand facial in a Starbucks, whether you are online doing an online direct one-on-one. Ooh, you could also use the AI tools on your website. Gosh, you can do just about anything to get 30 faces in 30 days. There's some math that just flew out of my brain, but your
I caught it.
Good. Do the math.
So we're going to jack it up a little bit. Ha, ha, ha. Ready? So my favorite money talk. So Jack, I'm sitting here listening to you and I'm like, oh my gosh, think about this. All right. I always have to work less, make more. So let's think about this. I love that you said a facial a day because truthfully, I don't want to work 30 days straight. Okay.
So
let's think about this. Ready? We're going to give you some jacked up ideas. And here's number one. If you're going to do, what if you were to work, if you treated this like a part-time job, okay? I know it's a job, your own business, but baby, it's a job. So you're going to work, let's say, 4 hours a day.
Yeah.
So you pick your 4 hours. They don't have to be in a row. They could be an hour here, hour there. And you were to do one facial 4 times a day, okay?
Yeah, great.
Actually, you know what? I'm going to get real. If you do a facial, it's about 30 minutes, okay? Just one person, okay? Let's get real. It's really about 30 minutes. If you're gonna do back of the hand at Starbucks, you got about 15 in it, okay? If you do the AI tool, whatever, you do a Zoom room and you're just doing a skin panel because it's, you know, Skin Cancer Awareness Month, super cool. Host something every week on Zoom and just be the experts and do a facial, a live facial demonstration with someone sitting next to you. So they can see you doing a facial with someone. So
yes, I love it.
I'm gonna get off track, but let me go back. Okay, so here we go. Back, Jack. All right. If I were to do just 2 hours work, let me make this easier. Every 30 minutes, I set up a little facial area at my home or a back room in Panera, wherever the heck it is, and or Zoom, and I am doing a facial every 30 minutes. I just put in 2 hours. Okay, yep. So I'm doing 4 in a day.
Okay.
So I would only have to work if I'm doing 4 facials a day, 5 days a week, that's 20. So I'm going to get, wait, yeah, right? So
yeah, you're right.
I'm working 10 hours. I'm doing 20 this week and I'm going to do 10 next week. And then I could do 30 more.
Yeah, you sure could.
But wait, you know what I like? what it means.
You like money. I know.
That's I am a money coach. I love money, money, money. Okay. So let's talk about that though. This is based on you all telling us, okay? We did a survey with all of you, a little task force, a whole chat box, and we found the average one-on-one personal that you do nets on average of all of you in the gen market, $150 retail. So right. Jack, if we took 30 times 150, the potential based on your averages could be $4,500 retail.
Okay? Yep, there it is. And
I just told you how to go to work for about 15 hours.
Because listen, that much work, you get paid $300 an hour. If you follow that math, are you worth $300 an hour? I bet you are. Hey,
heck yeah. Heck yeah. You're millionaires. All right. So that's facials. Now I'm going to twist it. I'm going to jack it up again. All right. Now we're going to do facials with friends. Because friends talk friends into everything.
They sure do. My friends are the worst.
No, totally. Oh my God, I love that dress on you. Oh my God, you look so good in that color. Oh my God, look at your skin glow, right?
Yep.
So oh my God times, all right? So we turn these into maybe 1 hour facials with friends. You know, this is a great month. It's focused on moms, mother, daughters, grandmas. It's teachers month, nurses month, you plus who, you plus two. Come on, come together. And I'm hosting 15 different facials with friends. So you plus at least one. Again, you would again have 30 faces done with just 15 different appointments. Mm-hmm. Okay. Even if you did a Facebook event, right? So there's so many ways, but let me come back to one last place. Jack said hostesses, parties. You could host your own, you could host Zoom, you could host that Facebook event I just said. But you told us your average parties are $500 to $600. So again, that's just 6 party hosts. That's it, okay? But you wanna be teaching skincare. This is the season when everybody cleans their closets, cleans their makeup drawers, they're getting their birthday suit ready for short season and bikinis, and they're getting their complexion ready and they're into sun care. So it's a perfect time to go back to skincare. And Jack said it earlier, you know, 5 reorders is really easy this month. You know why?
Yes.
Because we got refill month, man. I love refill month. It's reorders on steroids. So again, we challenge you. We know if you did all the math, you could have $4,000 to $5,000 retail. Okay. Potentially. Now, this is your averages, okay? We're just giving you a scenario in training to see why would I do 30 faces. We also know this. 1 in every 2 hostesses do what, Jack?
They join. They join your team.
They become a consultant. So if you had 6 parties, that's 5, and you only need 4 to be a leader and move up, and there's another cloud. Just saying, right? So as we really say, take the challenge. This could be your game changer. This could set you up to go to national convention so incredibly excited with a team at your table that you don't have right now, right? To be there as a move up leader with recognition and celebration, with pride and confidence, and never going alone anywhere. So we challenge you. We take this one so serious. And the cloud is the activities that will lead you to booking facials and parties and facials with friends, right?
Yeah.
It's not a lot of time. It's just planning to spend your time doing the activities that will grow new clients, new hosts, new consultants, and new leaders. And this is the answer. So we want to stop because we know as well. We had Dia Collins last month. I remember this happened to Dia, who just earned Hawaii. Is it contender, right?
Contender for Hawaii.
We don't have officials out till May 8th, but she was doing facials left and right. We spotlighted her a couple of times, right, about facials. And 1 in every 2 facials she had became a consultant. So once it's on their skin, they decide they want to be in. And that's our key. We want to end with this. Why could this challenge earn you everything? because the first one you have, so do 5 facials today, tomorrow, this week, 1 a day this week if you need to. Facials with friends this week, just block 30 to 60 minutes or 2 hours for a party, because your first one, you're going to get the tablecloth. And then your first new consultant is going to get the agenda. So you win, they win. It's on your first one, okay? It's
so awesome.
It's awesome. But wait, there's one more thing Jackie's going to tell you. Why 30 equals 5?
Ooh, 30 equals 5, because with 5 new QNCs, you get your national convention ticket for free. If you've already paid for it, you'll get a refund. If you haven't yet, you get it for free, okay? The power of convention, you guys, is so big. I know that I have always left convention feeling energized and ready to attack my business in new ways, because I got to connect with my friends across the country, because I got to connect deeply with my team, because we get to eat pizza on the floor of a convention center. Like, everything that is convention is risk super powerful. So you get to go for free with those 5 QNCs, right? Take a chance and do your 30 facials and get all these new folks on your team and get your ticket for free. I think that's so bananas. Go for it.
And you know why it's so important to grow your team right now? Because if you, the sooner they join, the sooner, the more odds you have of them going to convention. And you could do a big Facebook event together and everybody takes their profit and buys their airfare or their convention registration. So this is the time to move up and make waves. We can't wait to see you in Florida. So thanks, everybody. Take the May challenges, 30 faces and DREAM with us. Bye, everyone.
Bye, guys.